Hello, I'm Haley Chavez, a scholar and leader attending Ponen CTC in the Media Arts program. We are now just about halfway through the school year and a new calendar year. The district had some big accomplishments in 2022, and in case you missed it, let's take a look back at the many highlights involving district students and staff. The 2022 Ohio State report card shows that the district is back to pre-pandemic achievement levels. 4 schools received 4 stars at gap closing, and 9 schools earned 3 stars. Gap closing measures how well a school or district is meeting performance expectations in English language arts, math, and graduation. It also measures how well schools are supporting English learners, reducing chronic absenteeism, identifying gifted students, and providing gifted services. Although there is still work to be done, all schools are striving for excellence. In order for this to be achieved, DPS encourages all families to make daily attendance a top priority in their household. Daily attendance is critical to student success. Students with good attendance are better readers, do better on tests, and are more likely to graduate high school and attend college. This school year, the Public Information Office has partnered with Ponen's Media Arts students, like me, to present the Students of the Month series. This new series highlights students who demonstrate excellent behaviors in and out of the classroom, have good attendance, and take their academics seriously. The goal is to shine a positive light on students doing great things at DPS. Principals nominate students to be featured each month. Good luck to our past and future Students of the Month. DPS has opened the International School at Residence Park, designed to welcome students of all grade levels who are new to the United States and need extra English language support. The school also serves Resident Park neighborhood students. Skilled teachers and bilingual staff help students gain the foundational skills they need to excel in English, mathematics, and other subject areas. The school is also designed to help students and families become acquainted with American culture, customs, and the educational system. Over 300 students at the school are experiencing their first few weeks or months in the United States. These students represent over 26 countries and speak 14 different languages, such as Spanish, Swahili, Turkish, and Russian. Lastly, the district began to work to renovate Welcome Stadium. This is a big project, but a lot of changes have already taken place. There is now a new field, new track, and a fresh coat of paint on the exterior. Work is underway to renovate the main concourse area, the bleachers, and a brand new press box. The project is still moving along on schedule. Look out for more updates on district social media. That is it for this episode of In Case You Missed It. Catch us next time for more district highlights and follow us on social media to get the most up-to-date information and news 24/7. I'm Haley, and remember, your great strength is knowing who you are. Quote by Oscar de la Renta.